of that first revolution. Let the word go forth.